that one that's available, a two-bedroom that's available 31st.
Okay. What utilities are included?
Now, the rent is only for the rent. So you would be responsible for all the utilities.
Okay, this one is the two-bedroom.
The pool right outside. Come on.
Are you crying, bro?
No, bro, I'm good, bro. I'm good.
This is spacious.
Hey, you guys, the green bomb.
Green bomb.
I feel like this is nice. It's like a hidden gem.
Okay, okay.
Like, when you think about it, the only thing we really have to worry about is, like, furnishing.
What you looking at? Hey, Morgan. Let some off in the air. Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, bro. Looking good. What color used to be? Used to be white. Mm-hmm. So you spray paint black on black?
Pardon me?
Are you dumb?
Hey, y'all. We're leaving Campus Lodge, as you can see. And we're moving on up to our own apartment.
We finally found one. What?
And guess where it is? Close to campus, in our budget, free parking, free amenities.
Yep, Campus Lodge. Look, might I say more? Might I say more?
I'm the winner, Campus Lodge.
All the ugly times we had here. Ooh.
Ammo and Isaiah on their way to Columbia. Right now they I'm watching their location on the map. Let's see how far they actually are. Look, this is how far they are. I'm all the way in Missouri. They all the way over there near Fort Wayne. Wait, ain't Fort Wayne in Indiana?